Welcome guys to another quick video. In this video we will show you how you can download and install NVIDIA Broadcast on your Windows 11 PC. Head on to the shown official link for the NVIDIA Broadcast installer. On your screens, you must be seeing the minimum specifications to run NVIDIA Broadcast. You must have a relevant CPU, RAM, and GPU for this to work as it should. Click Download to start downloading the installer. This may take a while. Please have patience during this. It's done. Start the installation as shown. This can even take a while. It's completed successfully. You can start NVIDIA Broadcast now. You can play with different settings like noise removal and echo removal from your microphone. You can also add effects to your camera. Well, that's all for this video. Keep visiting Tech Solutions.